Welcome back, everyone. We now come to the second part of this evening, an enthralling performance by Guru Pandit Rajendra Gangani Ji. I will take this opportunity to introduce our accompanying artist, Tabla Maestro Harshad Kanetkar Ji. Harshad Kanetkar Ji is a talented tabla player, a music arranger of Hindustani classical, Carnatic as well as Western music. He is a well-known name in the field of Indian classical music world. He began his initial training in tabla at the age of 5 under Sri Mukherjee and then continued his intensive training under Pandit Ramlas Palsuleji and Tala Yogi Pandit Suresh Tarwalkar Ji. Harshad is one of the few tabla players of his generation who has equally adapted and versatile in the art of accompanying vocals, instrumental and dance. The classic hallmark of his styles are the clarity of his technique and the command of rhythm, which has gained him appreciation from renowned musicians. He has accompanied many leading artists like Pandit Jasraj Ji, Pandit Birju Maharaj Ji, Dr. Bala Murali Krishnan Ji, Ustad Shahid Parvez Ji, Ustad Rashid Khan Ji, Rono Mujumdar Ji, and many more. He has accompanied them in prestigious music conferences all over India as well as abroad. Tabla Maestro Harshad Kanetkar Ji. It's like they say in Hindi, Chota Mun Badi Baat. Talking about Guruji, it's such an honor. With his permission and the liberty as a narrator, I will say few words about Guruji. Pandit Rajendra Kumar Gangani Ji is a leading Kathak exponent, Guru of Jaipur Gharana, a performer, choreographer, composer, and musician. He is the disciple of his father, late Kundalal Ji Gangani. He started training in Kathak at a very early age of 4. He graduated from the Kathak Kendra, Delhi in the year 1984 and ever since has made significant contributions in the field of music and dance. Guruji, as he is fondly called by his disciples, mesmerizes the audience under the spell of his art for hours together. He has enriched himself with the essence of the style of dance. He integrates the purity of his rendition with immense creativity. He is an experimenter at heart, having choreographed several group compositions and dance dramas to standing ovations and rave reviews. He has performed and taught workshops all over the world and represented India through the magnificent art of Kathak dance. His recent performances with tabla maestro Ustad Jakir Hussain Ji enthralled the audience greatly. Guruji is undoubtedly one of the best Kathak teachers that the country has seen. Like my guru, Srimati Radhika Sathi Ji puts it, he is a rare combination of an excellent guru and a very great performer. Few awards. In 1995, he received the Best Performer Award in the Dance Festival of Beijing, China. Among the numerous awards and accolades he has won, most prominent are the Sangeet Raj, Shastriya Natya Shiromani, and the prestigious Sangeet Natak Academy Award, which was bestowed upon him in 2003 by the then President of India, Honorable Sri APJ Abdul Kalam Ji. He is presently associated with Kathak Kendra New Delhi, one of the premier dance institutions of Government of India. Ladies and gentlemen, with immense gratitude, I welcome Guruji Pandit Rajendra Kumar Gangani Ji. is the Adi Devata, the principal deities of Hinduism and also of all the Indian cultural art forms, especially dance. He creates, protects and transforms the universe. Today's performance begins with Shiva Panchakshari Stotra. The stotra is formed by the first letters of Om Namah Shivaya. Each stanza of this stotra is composed in different rag with different taal. Various aspects of Lord Shiva like destroyer, creator and caretaker are shown in this stotra. Please welcome Guru Pandit Rajendra Gangani ji. Big round of applause.
Thank you. you reduce harmonium on the manuches a little bit and increase the estrogen volume, please?
Can you please add this mic to the... Yeah, he did. All right.
Different temples of the different footwork is called upaj. is it? The beautiful pose and mood. He's having a beautiful tongue, neck, eye, tongue.
Yeah.
एक